Hey guys, this is Jordan Sparks, and you're watching Ed Magic TV.
It's simple to see it's Ed Magic TV, so the world can believe it's Ed Magic TV.
Hi, I'm here with Jordan Sparks. How are you?
I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm great. So, wow, you have accomplished so much in such a short time.
Thanks.
So, what is it like, obviously, I'm sure you get asked this question a lot, what is it like being an American Idol winner?
It's almost like being a part of an elite club. It's really cool. There's an instant camaraderie between all of the winners. There's going to be a 10th one this year, which is very crazy.
Yeah.
But it's almost like this instant camaraderie because as soon as we see each other, we know what each other went through being on the show and how crazy it was and the type of pressure that there was. But being an American Idol winner in general, just after that and being a part of in the music industry and releasing my music with fans and with, you know, anybody who sees me, I voted for you and oh my gosh, we loved you, we watched you the entire season, different things like that. It's just really cool to see because they've kind of been, they've invested in my career before I was even, you know, before I even released a record. So they kind of saw me grow up, they saw me in the transformation. So I feel like I have not, I guess I wouldn't say I have a deeper connection, but I feel like my fans know me a little bit more than normal because they got to watch me and because they saw into my life. I'm literally an open book.
Definitely. So what was the first thing you did after you won?
Literally the first thing that I did, after I won on stage, I ran off into the arms of my brother and my best friend, and I bawled. I cried. I just completely cried. And then my family came over, and we had this huge group hug, and then somebody went, press in 5 minutes, Jordan. And I was like, okay. I was just like, okay. So I was like, you know, my work definitely started right then and there. Literally, I had 2 seconds to cry, and then I had to go and do press, which was insane. And then I just did a whole bunch of different things, Access Hollywood, all these different types of TV shows and different things like that. And then the next day, flew to New York, did some more press, and it's been nonstop ever since, pretty much.
Definitely.
Yeah.
You've accomplished so much. So who are some of those people that stood by your side that you noticed like throughout your entire career? And did you notice people wanting to be your friend now all of a sudden?